Colorado, a six-year-old girl died on a thrill ride at an amusement park. Glenwood Caverns Adventure Park confirms the girl was killed Sunday riding the haunted Mine Drop. Police say employees started first aid until paramedics arrived, but the girl had already died. Details of what happened to her are limited, but we're told the girl is from Colorado Springs and was on vacation with her family. An investigation has now started, and the amusement park will be closed both today and tomorrow.